Hello, my name is Leo, welcome back to Hyperdimension Neptunia Victory. In the last episode we came into this dungeon, Baby Crash. And we fought this Phoenix thing that totally kicked our butts.
It should always be my turn.
Let's
just kill this.
But games don't work like that, huh?
Oh yeah, VX man, I know. And a single EX, but I think there's only one EX in this. Illegal memory? What is that? What is illegal memory? Idea chips. Ooh. Oh, gradual SP recovery. Dude. Why am I not using these? Increasing odds of dealing critical strike. Lowest damage received. Decreases damage received. Reduces the odds of sustaining a critical hit. Lily rank increases more easily after every battle. What are these? How do I equip them? Oh, you know what? I never did buy the new sword in the water. Oh shit. No wonder the water sucks dick. Well. So let's go. How do we. Is it a processor? I don't know. I should equip it. So, let's post that visual video.
Ooh, jump!
You can jump that.
Jump! Boing! Jump! Boing! 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 Jump! Ooh, jump! Jump!
Are you correct? Anything for this?
Something in here? Just as I planned!
Which of the teachers know that first? Can you know? Well, there you go. Resisted, I think, to lightning. Anyway, all her skills are lightning. Not all lightning, but.
Hey! Chestbuster! This is an easy peasy! What should I do? I'll try hard too!
Come on!
You surprised me!
You're cruel!
Now
I've been waiting for this!
Look at that flame.
Yeah? Just see you later! Wait a little bit more! What should I do? I'll try hard too!
It should always be my turn! But games don't work like that, huh?
Yes! We did it!
We did kill if she's fucking badass motherfucker. So she is.
Just as I planned. Hey! Yeah? Blaze break! Me?
Yeah.
Yay! Level up!
Kill that. Rush come out.
Level up!
Do you tell me about this magical rush come out you've heard? Show with her, you know. Maybe it's only available if you're. Ah, there! It's a thingy me doodad! Alright. Oh man, okay. So it does 5 power, 25, some decent guy damage. I'll try it, but it looks like it's not as good as my normal one, so... How did you walk past the exclamation mark? I don't know. But I did. God damn it, dude.
Preemptive attack success! Your face!
Yeah. Yep.
What the? It's all over! Me? Ha! It's my best! No more! Your face!
I got a weird poison. I'm never gonna try that jump in there. You're right.
Not yet! I can still get stronger!
It's good that Noir is leveling up even though she's not actually fighting. I assume she gets more EXP if she's actually out there on the battle, so to speak. Yeah, I already should know.
It's
have
my turn.
Have you seen us? You're an idiot.
Ha! Mine! You won't escape! Should I? I'll try hard too. No more!
You're a meanie! You don't have Neptune on the field.
There! Bye-bye! Mine! Ha! Mine! You won't escape! Well, that's that.
Yeah, you're right. Alright, turn to us. Can't have you hanging around here. What I'm going to do... because I want to heal the Neptunia. She got injured before. How did you miss the... Oh, there it is right there. I don't know. Sure.
Why'd you get careless?
Yeah, I can do the drill ass.
This is a bonus!
Huh? Let's do this quick!
Mine! Ha! Stop moving and you're mine! Huh? What's up? Hey! Blaze break! Yes! We did it!
Honey, are you here now? Good, alright, come the fuck back in here. Alright, come on, play the... Let's walk. Wait, no, I don't want Noir, no, I want Noir with Neptune. I want Noir.
Preemptive attack success!
Your face!
Just Buster!
See you later!
Wait a little bit more! Me? Boy! Then I'll try hard too!
Eat shit! We're kicking ass now, which is good.
I tricked you! Hey! See you later! This is the end! Me?
No, Plutia, can you kill that crab? Where you want to go, it is.
Boing.
Oh, you can just jump that. That makes life a little easier. Well, I guess we'll save the game again. That was an episode where nothing really happened. But in the next episode, we'll actually do the event thing. I guess, sure. But for now, my name is Leo, and I will see you next time.